Hey there, and welcome back. This is Damien. We're in XCOM, Enemy Within, Long War. And it's been a very long time since I was able to do a video on Long War. I've just been very busy with real life and Minecraft videos, trying to get our server taking off. So it's been a long time since I was able to concentrate on XCOM. But today I'm going to remedy that, and I'm going to try to get some XCOM out on a regular basis. Like I said, I had to watch the last video I posted to know where we were at, and we're just going to do the best that we can do. I'm not going to make any promises, with one exception. I am going to finish this this series. We will finish this, whether I get defeated or win or whatever. It doesn't matter. We're going to finish this series. So let's go ahead and jump into it. We had a large contact, and I'm just going to send somebody up to have a look at it and try to remember all the controls and stuff from the game. It's just been so long, and
we have eyes on the bandits.
There's so many games out there right now that I'm working on. Yeah, we're not going to mess with him. That looks like an abductor, hopefully, I think. And let's see. Oh, we have a medium raider down here. Well, this we can actually try to take out. All these guys have no kills. Okay. We'll do the best we can. Raiders aren't the hardest, but they're not pleasant either. But we'll see what we can do here. I'm really worried about that large UFO, though. You're missing a lot here, buddy. So are they. I'm not going to complain. Alright, let's see. Let's get another one up. Let's go aggressive with Babington here. We got one hit on the guy, which is not going to be enough to drive him off.
Engaging bogey.
And I really would like a UFO mission. Now, being aggressive, he's going to get hit. Yep, alright. And I think we may have one more shot. Oh, we got abductions. All right. So it wasn't abducted. Good. We got one more shot, I believe. So let's send Candyman, I think his name was. Let's send him up, see if he can get a couple of hits.
We're in pursuit.
Because we've got him smoking now. Come on, one more good hit. There we go. And destroyed. So we got a cash bounty for that. Okay, I'm not going to complain. Now let's have a look at these
Commander,
abductions.
We're tracking several reported abductions
in
via
Bastion. Okay.
I've got coordinates locked in.
I was playing Fallout 4, and that's in Boston, as you probably know if you've watched my videos. So this should be interesting. A different take on it. All right, well, let's just go ahead and do that. We got the soldiers for it. Had to give me a drink there, sorry. Okay, so it's going to be an urban block. It's going to be a bunch of buildings, so let's bring the captain out here. I haven't been able to upgrade that yet. Let's see. I want a gunner, and we have one. Very nice, because she was a scout on the last mission. She's our newest gunner now. Let's see, we're gonna of course bring out our assault trooper, and do I have a scout? The only scout, let's see, that's Nova. She's our marksman scout. Well, let's here we go. Holly Henry, she's the one that I'm training up to be the hit and run, which Damien is gonna be hit and run. They're gonna run together. There's a lot of running there. But that's okay too. Alright, so I got all that. I don't remember, was this light or medium? I don't remember, but let's see. What else? I want to bring Kerrigan as our sniper. Let's bring Lacey J out. I want to get a Rocketeer up. I need another Rocketeer, actually. I've gotten two. Where's the other one at? Right there. Okay. Alright, so we've got Medic, Sniper, Assault, Rocketeer, and Scout. I want to bring in the Infantry. I think Shoji, is he still out? Nope. So we're going to bring Shoji. We're not bringing rookies on this one. I want to get some training for some of these guys up. Okay, let's make items available. Now, like I said, she was our rookie scouty person on the last mission, so now we're going to put her in the guns position. Let's take all this out and we're gonna start her fresh. Let's give her a ceramic plate. Let's give her laser sight and a med kit. Now while we're here, I hate this armor look. I hate the way it looks. I never have liked it at all. So let's go right there. That's my favorite of the gunners' armor looks. Okay, so she's good to go, and we do have suppression, so that's good. All right, now everybody else should pretty much be, because we haven't had any new stuff. So she's got her med kit, laser sight, and all that. We don't have scopes yet. All right, our Rocketeer. Two rockets, ceramic plate, assault carbine. And the reason I give her an assault carbine instead of an SMG is because when she's out of rockets, the assault carbine at least can do a little bit more damage than the SMG. So, that's why I have that. Now she's got 8 because I still have her in attack vest. The way I've got her built right now, she's got a movement of 10, so that's okay. Alright, so we're going to leave her there like that. Alright. And our medic, he's got the battle rifle because he does have suppression, rapid reaction, ready for anything. He's good to go. We're not going to carry full med kits on him because we have other people to bring med kits. So let's grab a smoke grenade. We'll have at least one smoke grenade. Shioji. I don't know if I'm pronouncing that. I don't know. Chilong. Let's see. He's my aggression. He's my crit infantry. Now he's bringing a flashbang and an AP grenade. That sounds good. We don't have an engineer with us right now. Now this scout's bringing a shotgun, med kit, ceramic, battle scanner. I'm not having a motion tracker. I'm going to need to go through everybody and see if we can get a motion track, maybe. Alright. Flashbang, medkit, ceramic. So it looks like we got one grenade, but we have a Rocketeer, so... let's see. I need one motion track. I need one motion tracker. Let's take the med kit. I hate doing this because her build requires a med kit, but let's take that and put a motion tracker on her. I'm not going to sit here for an hour and debate it. All right, so here we go. Everybody's ready. Let's go. Let's go see this abduction.
We have visual on the
mission. In Baston. Okay, it's at the gas station and the truck parking lot.
We've just received another report of an abduction in progress in a densely populated urban center.
All right, depends on where they set us down as to what my plan will actually be. So let's go have a look where they're going to put us. Behind the gas station, I think. Looks like. There's the truck. No, to the side. excuse me. Had a dental appointment yesterday, and I'm steadily clearing my throat out. Yeah, when we came out on the ropes, we came out back here. That's why I thought, because there's that green truck. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to clear this building. and the parking lot behind it, or at least give it a good shot.
On my way.
We're gonna move kind of aggressively. Alright, but I still want to get people set up.
On the move.
In relative safety. Now, this one we're going to steady the weapon on the rocket launcher. Let's move people from in front, so I showed you that it doesn't have to go around a whole bunch of people. Let's go here. This is our gunner. We want our gunner in a good spot.
Affirmative.
And I haven't done a motion track, so we could blindly see somebody, but I'm hoping we don't do that. Now let's get
orders confirmed. Moving out.
Damien up here with our scout. These two are gonna breach. Shoji, I want him up here. And he's gonna overwatch here, and I want my sniper on the corner of the building for right now. Now I believe she has snapshot. Yeah, she has snapshot, so she can move and shoot. But I'm still gonna steady the weapon on her for right now. And we'll clear the back. Once we get into the building, there's a window in the back there. And that is where we will go in to clear. Now Damien, if I can get this set up right, is going to come. Here, let me spin the map around just a little bit. I want him right here.
Affirmative.
On the breach, good. Nothing in this area. And now let's get her up to a window here. Alright, good there. So we have not cleared it, but we have had a good look at it. Now we've got windows right here. If anything was to come around this way on the back side where this taxi is, the yellow taxi, if they came around on the back side, came around this corner, we got windows here that they can see them out of. So I'm not worried about them coming around this way and getting behind us. I will worry about this side though, because there's a back door here and then they can get windows here. So I do kind of worry about that. But for right now, we've got a breach and we're doing good. All right, Damien, go ahead now. I want to, let's see. Yeah, let's get you right here. All right. Now we need to safely set it.
Heading out. Eyes on target.
Now, see, I got a little bit worried there. But that's okay, because that is two stealth mode.
X-rays on the move. They're flanking us.
And a drone. So can you give me a rocket? Yeah, right there.
Target locked.
Sorry. Alright, so you can see we got the drone, and then you got two stealth seekers right there. Now we don't get any parts off that, but that was worth it. That was so worth it. Alright. So he's gonna set up right here for now. I want my sniper, honestly, somewhere over here. Let's get her right there for now. And I could throw a battle scanner out here, but I'd prefer to save the battle scanner for the trucks. So let's see. No, we're going to wait until next turn to do the motion track. All right. Excuse me. Once again, I'm sorry. All right, let's go ahead and move up here. Now, if this was a light, we're probably going to have three pods, maybe four. Uh-huh, there we go.
I'll get them next time.
Mm-hmm. See, that's why I wanted to clear the building. They're actually up on the roof, looks like. And I'm not sure if I just heard a floater or not. I have a headset on. And I can't really hear that well as far as in the game sounds. I've got to turn down so you guys can hear. All right, Damien, come on here. This is clear, but we know there's drones up there. And does he have CCS? Will to survive. Close combat specialist, yes. So if they get close enough, he'll be able to defend. And there is no cover up here on the roof, so I'm not going to put him up there just yet until I can reach him to some cover. But let's go here. Alright, you got sights. It doesn't do any good to suppress drones either. Ooh, dang. Did not kill it. Okay. Shoji cannot see it. I don't want to go that far because we may pull something from there, so
I'm moving to that position.
We're just gonna set up some overwatches. Because we know the drones are up there. Let's see, let's put her right here in the corner.
Stepping off.
And we're gonna clear that roof with those two on the next one. And I really can't get him into any better cover to overwatch. We're just gonna overwatch from here. And she's gonna steady her weapon again. The best defense for mechs is pretty much rockets.
Damn it.
Now Gamage, our sniper, just ducked. She's like, what the hell, man? And there's a bigger one up there. That's the bigger one down here already. That just got repaired. Okay, that's Big Mama. Gamage taking a shot with the sniper rifle. Whew, man. We definitely need some scopes. Ooh, he's going high. And he double moves, so he's not going to be able to do anything else. Maybe Gamage can take it from there. We got meld. 88, can you do it, Gamage? Look good, yeah. Alright, let's see. Now grab Damien. And we're just going to balls to the wall here. Got our eyes on two. 75 on Big Daddy, 63 there. Alright, and our scout. Let's carry her a little bit more that way. And let's see if Holly can take out that back one. 69. I'll take a 69. It was worth it. Okay, let's go back to Damien. I want to run and gun him. Get him a little bit closer. Get him a little bit closer to this big man up front. And I know they're in the open. I understand that, but there we go. Now we got our gunner here. Can you hit that last one? 60%. You know, that's not a good chance to hit that last one. But since we're kind of balls to the wall, is that any better? 64%. Fucking take it. It was worth a shot. You're a target now, because you got,
copy that.
I can't remember. I just went blank. Alright, command. I didn't want to command her, but I guess we commanded her. I was trying to cycle through the commands, but she can move. Now, taking a rocket shot would be terrible.
Affirmative.
Nice, very nice. And Gamage can't move and shoot. We're going to overwatch on Gamage. We'll see how this works out. It's one drone. Somebody might take three damage. but, you know, and this actually moves people out so they can get into better cover. And I'm going to get Holly Henry right there. I'm going to get her to move up. I want to get her a kill, get her a little bit of level on her. There we go. Okay, now let's continue getting everybody moved up and into cover. And we're going to take a reload phase. But you can see how the hit and run is going to work. That's how I'm trying to get it set up. The scout and the assault trooper go together. They both have hit and run once they're both leveled up appropriately, and they have hit and run. That could be pushing it right there. Let's bring her just back to the truck for right now. We're going to reload. I want everybody to get good and reloaded.
Let's do this.
Okay. Now, it's not looking like we're going to get much meld. I mean, we got one right here, but I don't want to rush everybody up there and then get in a bind. So, we're going to kind of take it slow-ish. Let's move our sniper. If I move her there, that pole's going to be in the way. Matter of fact, everything's going to be in the way for the sniper at the moment. But that's why I made her snapshot. All right, now let's get you down here with Damien. On the other side of the police car. And you'll go ahead and take a reload. Get our gunner up to the exploded car. We're just slowly going to hop up. Bit by bit. Damien, come on up here. Wait for that running gun to cool down. Let's get our medic up here. Mostly this has been mechs, and we haven't had a chance to really use suppression and stuff like that. But, hadn't been going too bad so far. Okay, the meld is that way, and we now know there's some floaters. I thought I heard floaters, even with the headphones on. Now, when she gets leveled up, she'll be a lot better hitting these guys, but they're coming right to us. They're coming right to us. That's not bad. Running gun is cooled down. I can put Damien right there. I can blast that guy from a flank, but that leaves us these two right here. So we're going to throw an AP.